Welcome to my humble abode. It's getting colder, so marvel at my new look. Feast your hungry eyes! Welcome to my channel. I'm going to be talking about how we named our cats. For those of you who hadn't followed me on Instagram yet, aw at my new intro. Of course, we're starting with the oldest one, Kenya. Kenya's full name is Kenya Nigeria Bombay. No, it is not Kenya. Since Kenya is black, we wanted to give her a sort of African name. I looked up Warrior Cat names, not the series, and Kenya was up there, and it fit her. She's versatile and intuitive. Next up is Frisky. Frisky's name, on the other hand, was given to her because she survived being suffocated by none other than Kenya. Frisky came from the very first litter, and Kenya was inexperienced. Frisky and her litter mates were both being sat on, and her sister died of suffocation. But Frisky decided to live. So she climbed her way out, and we saw her tiny paw fly up from under Kenya like a zombie hand coming out from a grave, thus earning her name Frisky. But now that she's older and males are around, there is a whole nother meaning to that name now. Up next is her brother Sonar. The reason we named Sonar Sonar was because when he was a kitten, before his accident, no matter where we were, he was always able to find us. Even in his sleep, he could sniff us out and start crying to be taken out of the box. He was so outgoing then. And finally, after 5 months, we named the kitten Siren. We named him after the mythical creatures because just like them, Siren uses his voice to lure our hand to his fur. Even if we don't feel like petting him, he'll meow and purr, and we just cannot resist. His name was going to be Panju because he used to look like a red panda, and he acts like one too. But it faded away, and now he looks like a normal tabby. Just when I asked for recommendations on Instagram, we found his name. That's all of them. Subscribe for more content like this, and visit my Instagram. Bye!